Come inside, don't be shy. Jolene can't wait to meet you for a trailer park Christmas, the trailer park way, with a brand new recipe every day. Sending videos from her trailer. Yeah, she's Jolene Sugarbaker. Come and spend the holidays the trailer park way.
Trailer Park fans, it's Jolene Sugarbaker, the Trailer Park Queen, and welcome to the Trailer Park Test Kitchen, and welcome to another edition of Trailer Park Christmas 2014, where I show you how the Trailer Park celebrates the holiday. I'm so excited to be spending the holidays with you. I got a video every day until December 25th. I've got a calendar on a new website, trailerparkchristmas2014.com, that you can print out and follow along. And I see today that it says pecan pie bars, or pecan, however you say it. But these are great to make. It's in a jiffy, and if you don't want to make a pie, these are great to share with people. You can take them to a buffet or maybe some sort of Christmas event that you're going to. They're super simple to make, and I'm going to show you how to make them up next. I'll be right back. Welcome back. Making the pecan pie bars is really simple, and today I have a mixing bowl here, and we're going to mix it by hand, but you could use a mixer. I've got 3/4 cup of softened butter, and that goes right on in there. And we've got an all-purpose flour as well. That's 1 3/4 cup. And we're just going to dump that right on into the bowl. And I've got 1/3 cup of granulated sugar. That goes right on in there. We're going to mix this together until it's kind of like coarse crumbs. So let me get that ready, and I'll check back with you in just a moment. Okay, here's the flour mixture that I mixed up, and it kind of looks like coarse crumbs. This is 1/3 cup of chopped pecans, and that goes right on in there. And we're just going to mix that up just so that they're all throughout. And I've got a 13x9 baking pan here. It's ungreased. And what we're going to do is we're just going to pour this in here. There we go. Look at that. We've got some of our butter stuff in there. Okay, here's our flour mixture. I added 1/3 cup of chopped pecans right on in there. And I just mixed it up so that they're nice and mixed up. I've got an ungreased 13x9 baking pan right here. And we're just going to pour it out into the baking pan just like that. Now what we're going to do is we're going to press it out into the bottom of the pan. And you're going to make one nice little layer. There we go. And you're kind of going to have a little lip up at the top. Just like that. Now I preheated the oven to 350 degrees. We're going to bake this until it's lightly brown and firm for about 18 or so minutes. Keep an eye on it. You don't want to burn it. So let's go ahead and pop that in now. Next up, we're going to make the filling for the pecan pie bars. And I've got the bowl right here. And this is 4 eggs. That goes right on into the bowl. We need about, I don't measure. This is 2 teaspoonfuls of vanilla right on into the bowl. Now this is dark corn syrup. And this is 1 1/2 cups of that. That goes right on into the bowl. Look at that. That's so pretty. That's going to make that nice sweet flavor in our pecan pie bars. There we go. Right on into the bowl. Just like that. Now, this is brown sugar. That goes right on in there too. And that actually is 2/3 cup. Right on into the bowl. And I have teaspoon of salt. There we go. And we have 6 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. That goes right on into the bowl. Just like that. Now mix this all together, and this is going to make your filling once the crust comes out of the oven. So I'll check back with you in just a moment. Okay, we have baked our crust for about 18 minutes, and it's nice, light, and brown. And we mix together our filling, and we're just going to pour it out on top. There we go. We need to get all that goodness out of the bowl. and we're going to spread it out so it's all nice and even. And I've got 1.5 cups more of the pecans, and we're just going to sprinkle them up on top. Now we're going to bake this for about another, I guess, about 30 or 35 minutes until a knife comes out clean near the edge. So we're just going to spread those out, and I'm just going to use a spoon to make sure that all those pecans look nice up on top. There we go. Alrighty. Now I need a pot holder because we just took this out of the oven. Okay, let's pop this in the oven for about 30 to 35 minutes. Keep your eye on it. Set your timer. And there you have it, my pecan pie bars. Those were sure simple to make, and I cut them up into little bars, and we probably could have made some sort of drizzle, like a caramel drizzle or a powdered sugar drizzle to put up on top, but they're great on their own, and I just can't wait to try this one. Look at those pecans right up on top, glistening, and that tastes so sweet and like a good pecan pie. That is so good. I hope you get a chance to make my pecan pie bars. And if you do, send me pictures at JoleneSugarbaker@gmail.com. Don't forget to follow the Trailer Park on Twitter. I'm Jolene's Trailer there. Add me on Google Plus. I'm there too. Follow me on Facebook. I'm there too. And of course, download the calendar at TrailerParkChristmas2014.com so you can follow along, because I see tomorrow says garlic chocolate chip cookies. I love surprise recipes, so you better tune in tomorrow. Hit that big old subscribe button, and Merry Trailer Park Christmas. I love you, and I'll see you back soon. Bye-bye.
Slap on all your blue eyeshadow. Watch out for that big tornado. Get all filled with pride in the double wide.
Trailer Park Queen.
Visit my store at trailerparkstore.com.